In Argentina or South Africa?
Argentina!
Okay. What about Reep Petite? You won that?
Oh, she's not happy.
Did you say no? Okay, I'll tell you what, we'll give you something. I've got a song for her.
Brilliant.
We've got
Come the Apple Blue, ladies and gentlemen!
Yeah,
stay down there.
Ese es Peterson, el pelado de Cuba.
Thank you.
Read it.
Has been brilliant, and that's down to you guys, the fans, so we need to check then you're all in. Okay, let's get to the real not the real fans, the fans supporting the team on the pitch tonight. Proud. So let's hear you, South Africa.
And the Right three. On the left wing, number 11, Brian Habana. Right wing, number 40, Jimmy Peterson. And fullback, number 15, Billy LaRue. Number 7, Juan Martín Fernández López. And number 8, Juan Manuel Leguizamo. The halfbacks. Number 9, Thomas Duvelli. And number 10, the captain this evening, Nicolas Sanchez. The centers. Number 12, Geronimo de la Fuente. Number 30, Matias Maroni. On the left wing, number 11, Horacio Aguja. Number 14, on the right wing, Santiago Cordero. And the fullback, number 15, Lucas Gonzalez.
Idaho. 22, That's new tickets for general pub sale, but do you know what I mean?
I'll probably try and go for it.
I'm hanging
on for
the
manager. We did it in the World Cup, though, didn't we? We won it.
Yeah.
people that way, you know. Need bag peeps, need final. There's been good moments in the tournament, but there's been good ones. The Wales England game.
I'm more intrigued myself in the rugby league. Like, New Zealand play a lot of fast balls, like, that's a lot more rugby league. Like, it's a really good game. It's a shame. Tomorrow, bet you anyway, we win by more than 3 goals tonight. It's a cocky little bastard. I don't like it.
Yeah.
You need to get rid of Rooney though.
Well, we'll celebrate if you get sacked.
I'll celebrate if Rooney's off. Because it's not going more.
Yeah, Rooney's a funny one now.
Where is Major? We'll have Rooney. What, like, did we pass out? Rooney crossed the background.
Boom! Bang against
the shot. Yeah, precisely. Brute strength. Boom, boom, boom.
But at least
they fucking have it.
At least he's. Is Sam Burgess going back to the
league? No.
Should, that was a good decision, that one. We enjoyed that in Scotland, there. We had some great moments.
Okay.
be punchy. Second half, I think.
Japan doesn't make it all, you
system. kicking. Jonesy. Who's the 10?
JD.
To play tomorrow for the World Cup, but unfortunately things didn't go our way last week. But today we knew it was going to be tough. We've got a lot of respect for Argentina, the way they played the whole year. So a great test victory for us. Bronze medal is better than fourth place. Thank you.
And you wear this Springbok jersey for the last time. It's been an absolute privilege for us watching you play. After such a distinguished international career, can you even begin to sum up the emotions, I guess, as you take your final bow?
Yeah, I'm just so relieved we won the game. So we'll probably go into the change room, have a beer with Skalk Berger, Farida Pia, and a lot of the guys that I've spent so much time in my life with. So it's been a fantastic career, but I'm just happy we won the game tonight.
Thank you.